Lamb meat is actually one of the highest sources of DHA. Feed your baby's lamb because they need the DHA to grow their brain.
No, it's not. For 100 grams of lamb, you get 8 milligrams of DHA, whereas in an algae-based DHA supplement, you can get 225 milligrams of DHA in one capsule. That means that consuming 100 grams of lamb provides you with 3% of the DHA you can get from a single capsule. You would have to consume 2.8 kilograms of lamb or 5,700 calories of lamb to get the same amount of DHA you can get in a single capsule. How about instead of slaughtering baby sheep for barely any DHA for your baby, you just have an algae-based DHA supplement. They even make these for babies.